I use small aquarium nurseries to check and verify different ideas. This plastic box will do for checking on small plants and even fish up to 3 cm. I trim off the rim of the cover to make it easier to take the cover on and off the box. Use another box flipped upside down as a cover for the first box. Add some gravel. I put 2 flat rocks on top of each other to make a cave. New rocks may have an effect on pets. A tilted background helps see things better in aquariums. Add plants that need to be checked on. Tree land moss I've been testing for underwater growth. Marima ball I want to learn more about. A dwarf lily I've been growing smaller. Add dechlorinated water. Also add Elodea, Frogbit and Duckweed to check on them under different light conditions. I use this small nursery to check on many things. Let it sit for a couple weeks. November 9, 2018, I moved some young guppies temporarily into this nursery. Their old aquarium got too small for all of them. The fish waste will boost plant growth. December 14, 2018. The small size of this nursery allows for easy mobility. I move my nurseries around all the time to give them all a desirable amount of natural indirect sunlight on each side. Also, easy mobility allows for a better viewing experience. December 22, 2018, I made a hole in the cover to use the top of the nursery for aquarium garden. Check links in the description for details. I use a garden on top of the aquarium for different purposes. In this example, it is to double check on how land moss grown underwater will grow above water. This is some Brian moss. And this is a tree moss, Climacium dendroids. The upside down cover helps to reduce water evaporation, creating a very unique condition necessary for my project. The cave looks great. March 27, 2019. In this experiment, the Brian moss outperformed the tree moss. Here is another example where I use the same size nursery to grow an underwater peace lily plant for a couple years now and as temporary house for young guppies. In regards of usability, disposable aquarium nurseries like this one are one of the greatest tools for you, curious aquarium lovers. Have fun and happy aquariums!